guys, we have clean smelt fish. We just put some salt in the black pepper powder. Bit of garlic powder. And that's it. We'll fry this in the air fryer. Oh. Let's put some cornstarch here. Now it's ready to fry. We'll just get our air fryer. This one is clean and ready. And let's put our air fryer there. Let's turn this on. So guys, this is now the fish scoop already. Now this is the second batch. Ito na ngayon yung ating luto ng smelt fish na niluluto natin sa ating air fryer. Woohoo!